Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, what's up? My name is Joko Suprianto and here I would like to tell you about the analysis of theme and rhyme in narrative facts. What is theme and rhyme? According to M.E.K. Holiday in 1985, theme functioned as the starting point for the message, the element which the clause is going to be about, and rhyme is the rest of the message which provides the additional information to be starting points. According to Jarrod and Wignall, in 1994, theme as the elements which come first in the clause, and the rest of the clause is called rhyme. Type of themes. The first one is topical themes, the second is textual themes, the third is interpersonal themes. Topical themes. According to Martin Martinson and Painter, in 1997 is the first element on the clause that expresses some kind of the representational meaning, a participant, a circumstance, a processing. Textual theme is the element which are doing important cohesive work in relating the clause to the content, such as coordination, subordinative, conjunctive. Interpersonal themes. This kind of theme is often used to indicate the writer's or speaker's personal judgment on the meaning. Unfused finite, mood adjunct, comment adjunct, vocative adjunct, and the last is polarity adjunct. Okay, this is short story. The title is The 12 Dancing Princess. Okay, there is topical theme as a subject. Was a king is a ring. Who is topical themes? Had 12 beautiful daughter is a ring. There he is marked topical theme. Was to sit and watch is a ring. Where is textual themes? They is topical themes. When to dance is rhyme. Well is textual themes as a conjunctive. Said that old man is rhyme. That is textual theme as a structural. Is not a very hard test. Is a rhyme. They is topical theme. Slept in 12 bed all in one room is a ring. The doors is topical themes. Were shut and locked up is a ring. Nobody is topical themes. Could find out how it happened is a ring. And when is a structural textual themes. They is topical themes. When to bed is a rain. That if any person is textual theme as a structural, could discover the secret and find out is a rain. He is topical themes. will have the one is rain. He is topical themes like best to think as his wife is rain. They is topical themes will be put that is rain. And as he is a topical themes as a structural was traveling through a wood is a rain. Okay, this conclusion are two types of themes. The first one is topical themes and the second is textual themes, and that could be found of me. The interpersonal themes is a could not be found in the data, and I get 10 topical theme, 5 textual themes, and 0 interpersonal themes. Okay, maybe that's all for me, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe this channel, okay? See you, dadah, bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.